So here we are in the heart of Silicon Valley at Google. Machine learning is all over Silicon Valley.
Yeah, here at Google, we're using machine learning for, obviously for search, for ranking the little pages that you're gonna see, for speech recognition, for language translation, and of course for self-driving cars.
One of my favorite examples is a little bit more trivial than that, but I think it's really fun. There's a company in Silicon Valley that I actually tell it what clothes I like, and then it will figure out what my tastes are, and it'll sell me new clothes so I don't ever have to go shopping
again.
And
it's a machine learning algorithm?
It is a machine learning algorithm.
So how long did you have to train it?
It's really good. I didn't have to train it that long.
Wow. So, and is there a 10% holdout set?
I think there should be, right?
Here we go. Yeah. So machine learning really rules the day. It's the day age of big data here. And there's no company within a 10-mile radius that wouldn't use big data, including Udacity, to optimize its products.
So that's what we'll be learning about in this class. There's all kinds of interesting examples here. And we will go in great depth into a few questions in this class. But you should always be thinking about interesting problems that you'd like to solve and how machine learning can help you out there.
And look, if you do a great job, we do our best to find you a job here in Silicon Valley.